Amazing jellyfish. Massive underwater monsters. Cute, but deadly creatures and alien-looking abominations. Welcome to Brain Getty's Top 5 Most Amazing Jellyfish Sightings. But before we get started, hit that subscribe button. Number 5. The Phаntоm Jelly. In early December of 2021, the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute was conducting an underwater exploration off the coast of California at a depth of around 3,200 feet. They often send remote submersibles to these depths to try to discover new species, but on this occasion, they couldn't believe what they were looking at. Without any warning, a huge, giant Phаntоm jellyfish came into view in what is believed to be just the 110th sighting of one of these creatures in the past century. The species, which is known to live at depths of up to 22,000 feet, grow bells that are up to 3 feet in diameter and have a series of mouth arms which are like tentacles that dangle up to 33 feet below their bodies. They're a deep, reddish color which makes them virtually invisible in the depths where there's very little light. And rather than stinging their prey, it's believed that there are 4 long arms, are instead used to grab targets and push them up towards their mouth, as they're only seen on rare occasions. However, very little is actually known about their life cycles and how they feed. They are believed to live in the depths all around the world and are being encountered more frequently in recent years, thanks to the increased number of submersibles that are exploring their habitats. And because researchers suspect that they're making use of the larger number of man-made underwater structures to latch onto while they search for food. Number 4. Barrel Jellyfish. Usually when you're swimming or diving in the ocean, most of the creatures you encounter will be smaller than you. It's quite unnerving when you encounter something that's larger, because this can often mean you're in a potentially dangerous situation. But luckily, the divers in this next video were able to keep calm and take time to enjoy what was happening. They were in the water off the coast of Cornwall in the UK and suddenly found themselves swimming alongside a giant barrel jellyfish. A species that can easily grow to be larger than a person, also known as the dustbin lid jellyfish. It's the largest species of jelly in the waters around the UK and can easily be identified not just because of their size, but their 8 frilly arms that are in fact stinging tentacles. It's quite rare for swimmers to see a barrel jelly up close like this, and while it may seem as if they could easily get caught up in the tentacles, the venom is only considered to be moderate in strength, and if it made contact, would only cause mild burning sensations. Knowing that there was very little risk, the divers on this occasion decided to continue moving with the jelly and did so for an hour before it returned to the depths. Number 3. Box Jellyfish. Of all the jellyfish in the oceans, the ones that you want to be the most careful of are box jellies. There are 51 different known species, most of which are native to the Indo-Pacific. Still, they can be found further afield, across the Atlantic and the Mediterranean too, taking on a distinctly box shape. Tentacles hang from each of the 4 corners that can hang up to 10 feet beneath them. Along these appendages are a series of thousands of needle-like structures that, if touched, will pierce the skin and inject a potent mixture of neurotoxins that will definitely be painful and can, in rare circumstances, even lead to death. It's something you'd rather not encounter in the water, but box jellyfish sightings have been increasing in recent decades, something believed to be a result of climate change and the way they have to travel greater distances in search of food. Just because you spot one doesn't mean you're safe either, because rather than floating on the current like most jellies, box jellyfish can actually move surprisingly fast. The shape of their bell means that the aperture is restricted, so when they pulsate, a powerful jet is produced that can propel them at speeds of up to 20 feet per minute. Number 2. Venetian Jellyfish. Venice is one of the most romantic cities in the world, thanks to its vast network of canals. But people have lived in the region for well over 2,000 years. Many of the buildings are hundreds of years old, and with such history of human activity, water isn't exactly what you consider to be clean. And while it may be wonderful to travel along by boat, it's not the most appealing to swim in. It's also murky, too, thanks to their frequent boat traffic, which churns up the sediment from the bottom and means it's rare to see beneath the surface, let alone see aquatic life of any sort. But this miraculously changed during the COVID pandemic, when tourism and pollution reduced to just a fraction of what it was before. Venetian residents began noticing the water was clearing up. And then this video emerged that shows a jellyfish swimming in one of the canals. Other animals had begun to be spotted more often too, and it shows just how much of an impact humans are having on a range of different ecosystems. This footage of the jellyfish has since been put forward as an argument of why things should never be allowed to return to how they were before in Venice. And there are now calls for the limitations on the number of boats that are allowed to travel through the city in the hope it will result in a much cleaner and enjoyable experience for everyone. Number 1. Psychedelic Medusa. Of all the stunning species of jellyfish that can be found around the world, there's one that stands out above the rest, the so-called Psychedelic Medusa jelly. It's a deep-sea species that lives in the warmer regions of the Pacific and Atlantic Oceans. This footage was recorded by the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration during an exploration in deep waters around Puerto Rico and the U.S. Virgin Islands, when at the time the creature was hovering above the seafloor, almost looking like a precious gem that was suspended in the water with its tentacles extending out in all directions. It's believed to have been 360-degree feeding, whereby it uses the appendages to filter small creatures from the water as it flows past. The lights from the submersible cause the jelly's internal organs to glow pink and purple, and the way that the tips of the tentacles exhibit these colors to suggest that they're laden with venom. After staying in a pose like this for a while, the jelly was then seen frantically swimming, which researchers believe was its attempt to move to a new position, where it could begin the feeding process all over again. What jellyfish do you find amazing among the top 5 list? And would you like to see one? Kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel and like the video.